Hey everybody, it's Dork for Life Angie, aka Shanaholic, aka Angie, whatever you want to call me that. It's day 7 of Vlog Every Day in April. I was going to discuss my favorite book and favorite TV show today or tomorrow. Probably tomorrow I'll do that, but I decided since I was bored at work today, and it's a slow day. Thursday is usually slow for English learning. That I would utilize the Mac to make my VEDA entry. As you can see behind me, this is where I work. This is a computer lab. Nothing really exciting to mention about it. And free coffee is always good. My college I go to. And if anybody, another thing, if you haven't noticed on my homepage or my, whatever you want to call it, on my YouTube profile, I love coffee. Today was a pretty boring day. I decided what I was going to do for forensic chemistry. Well, I decided to switch my topic from blood spatter to computer forensics. It seems like it's a little bit more interesting of a topic to research and do a presentation on. Also, just a little bit off topic, I'm not wearing glasses because it was reflecting. Nothing else to talk about today. This is a pretty boring vlog. Oh well. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. See you guys tomorrow.